And what I try to lay out in reunion is that is the application of that radical self-inquiry, which is so powerful in my first book, Reboot, to the application of that process to understand who you belong to.
Yeah.
So that you can then complete the process of creating belonging for others. And in the end, the message, I hope, is in fact hopeful, because it's the realization that at its root, we are all individual fingers on the same hand, individual expressions of the same body part.